Search for missing Colorado teenager Dylan Redwine continues, and with this cold weather passing through the area, the latest concern, if Dylan is still out there, can he survive? Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado has more.
Tonight in La Plata County, the temperatures will dip down to 12 degrees. Mark Redwine, father of missing Colorado teen Dylan Redwine, is not just asking himself, where is my son, but what was he last seen wearing?
I mean, you know, one of the questions I'd ask him, did he have a coat? But he told me, no, he didn't have a coat.
No coat to keep the 13-year-old warm. Dylan, who vanished 3 weeks ago, may just be wearing a hoodie to brave the harsh winds.
A hoodie's not going to keep him very warm, I wouldn't think, on these kind of conditions.
On Saturday, nearly 300 volunteers searched through woods in La Plata County. Investigators flagged items of interest, one of them a sock.
There was a sock fitting the description of a type of sock that Dylan would wear.
It's not yet clear if the sock belonged to Dylan, but Mark Redwine says, count on this. Cold weather or not, the search for his son will go on.
We're not going to stop looking for him just because we got a little cold weather.
Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
One thing the La Plata County Sheriff's Office is considering is that Dylan may have been kidnapped.